Good morning, children. Today's chapter is the Bahmani Kingdom. So, Bahmani Kingdom was established in 1347 CE during the reign of Mohammad bin Tughlaq. Hasan Gangu, who claimed to be a descendant of an ancient Persian king called Bahman Shah, proclaimed himself Sultan under his title Alauddin Bahman Shah. Okay, he claimed under the Sultan title Alauddin Bahman Shah. Okay, the Bahmani kingdom was most powerful of the independent Muslim kingdom. Most powerful independent Muslim kingdom that arose after the breakdown of Delhi Sultanate. Now see, the kingdom stretched from Arabian Sea to the Bay of Bengal and included the whole of the northern Deccan up to the river Krishna. I'll show you. See, Arabian Sea from here to extend Bay of Bengal. Okay, and this part included all this is a Bahmani kingdom. Now see, then the Bahmani kingdoms lasted for nearly 200 century. That means almost 200 years, 1347 to 1527, okay, and ruled by 18 kings. But see, very important thing is, but only 5 of out of 18 kings died of natural death. That means other rest, they are fighting with each other, they killed each other, okay. So only 5 king died natural death, okay. Then see, that means the kingdom was full of political turmoil, disturbed and murderers. Now, the Bahmani kingdom was constantly war with the neighboring states of Warangal and Vijayanagar. So, see down, this one is Vijayanagar. That's why this Bahmani kingdom and Vijayanagar, they are continually, they war against each other. Okay, and Warangal is here, this side. Now, see. Hostiles means enemies, opposition, with Vijayanagar centered around the control on Raichur Dob. Raichur Dob was the fertile region lying between the river Krishna and Tungabharda. Last time I showed you here, see Tungabharda river and Krishna. This land is a fertile land. For this only, these two kingdoms always fight with each other. Now see, the river Krishna formed the southern boundary of the Bahmani kingdom and Tungabharda marked the northern boundary of the Vijayanagar kingdom. See here, this one. Okay, Krishna is south, and for here, this is the Tungabharda. That means it is a north, their boundary, south and north. Krishna river and the Tungabharda river. Now see, then on account of its economy, wealth and fertility of soil, Raichur Dob had become a bone of contention. That means disturbed. Okay, because of that land only, both kingdom disturbed because of this fertile land between the two kingdoms. That means Bahmani kingdom and Vijayanagar kingdom. Throughout the existence of these two kingdoms, military conflict over the positions of this territory became the almost a regular feature. I already told you, because of that small landing only, because that land was so fertile, so between these two kingdoms there was always military conflict. Okay, and this struggle finally stopped with the defeat of Vijayanagar at the Battle of Talikota in 1565. Is very important. After this battle, all their military conflict was over. Now see, Firoz Shah Bahmani was the greatest of the Bahmani kings. Bahmani's greatest king was Firoz Shah Bahmani. Okay, he was the patron supporter of learning and gathered around him many learned and the meritorious scholars. Okay, very brilliant and praiseworthy scholars. During his rule of 25 years, Firoz undertook 3 campaigns against Vijayanagar. Okay, under his rule, 3 wars against the Vijayanagar. Though successful in the first 2 wars, in 2 years he became successful, but the last war he lost in 1420. See, now see another one is Ahmad Shah, 1422 to 1435 CE. Firoz Shah was succeeded by his brother Ahmad Shah. After Firoz Shah, who came? Ahmad Shah. In order to take revenge, okay, for the defeat of his brother, because third battle he lost, Ahmad Shah launched a savage, means wild, very like wildly, okay, attack on Vijayanagar. The war came to an end only when the Vijayanagar king Veera Vijaya agreed to pay a huge sum of money. Ahmad Shah conquered and annexed the kingdom of Warangal. See here, I'll show you in the map. Warangal is here. So after the savage wild war, then this part is again annexed, means joined in the Vijayanagar kingdom. Okay, thank you.